Welcome back, everyone. Last week I announced a moped seat reupholstery giveaway. I got a lot of entries, so let's get to it.
All right, seat number one is from Andrew. It is a Maxi LS long seat. I really like these seats. They're super long, and I suspect you could fit three people on it. This one isn't in too bad of condition, but it could always use a recover. Seat number two is from Ben Cola. He's got a Gorelli SSXL Baja Blaster. I love the Baja Blast. And I actually really like this duct tape seat. This is one of the best duct tape seat covers I've ever seen. And it looks like it's holding up pretty good. Number three is from Buffalo Boy Roy. This is an ugly maxi with a 1.5 seat, which is one of my favorite seats. I think they're really comfy. I think they look great. They're not too big, not too long, not too small. They look really good when they're lowered. Roy always has the best paint jobs, and this bike is no exception. I love it. Number four is Eric. He's got a Foxy GT. This seat is trashed. Normally, a Saks Foxy would be in my top five worst mopeds, but this one has a Sweet Leg Shield, KTM mag rims, and a Kitta D50. Eric, you just need to clean up those horrible cables and bent rear rack, and this bike will be pretty nice. Number five is from M10 Mopeds. Guy says it's a laser sport seat, looks like cat turds. Please do not vote for this one. I do not want to have to refoam this thing. Number six is from Reed V. This Honda 50 has a long seat that I suspect is foamed with hard rubber. I did a seat like this a couple years ago, and it was some kind of black tar padding that I had to scrape off. Also, hashtag not a moped. Number seven is Roots to Wings. This is a standard Pook single seat. Just save some time and buy one-off treats. Number eight, Shit Pits. I think this is a Motron seat on a Gorelli. Looks like it'd be great for popping wheelies, so that's pretty cool. Number nine, Sonoma Jack, another Maxi 1.5 seat. This one looks slammed, which I like, and the foam looks good. So maybe all it needs is another seat cover. Number 10, Tad Good. We got a Tomos long seat, and the tear looks like a dagger. Maybe you could get into the puddle cutters with this bad boy. All right, and the last one, number 11, the Wandering Pacer. You may know him from social media. This seat, of course, is from a Pacer. All right, those are all the seats that were submitted. Please share this video. Comment on which seat you think deserves a reupholstery. In about a week, I'm going to tally up the comments and see which seat is the winner. I look forward to the next video when I reupholster the seat. Thanks.